Everybody get down.
See your mother again. Thank you.
Taken by rebel soldiers, please just take us home.
We're Kenya border guards.
Get in the car, we're taking you to Takuma.
Has everybody read the perimeter?
Yeah.
I want to work. Can I work at your farm so I can just work to keep busy?
Yeah, but don't expect any money. Well, you've been working for me for a month now. I might as well give you something.
This is amazing. Thank you.
If you want to watch the Olympics at my house, you're going to have to pay up. Do not sit on the couch.
Lopez.
Yeah, see, look, they have to cross the finish line. And if they don't.
Welcome to our home.
Is this all for me?
Yes, this is your room.
This is so amazing. I want to go for a run and then play soccer.
Okay, how long?
30 kilometers.
Well, I don't know how long 30K is, but I'll call my friend and find out. Coach Hayes, my new son Lopez wants to run a 30K. How far is that in miles? Lopez, you do know that's 18 miles, right?
Lopez, wait! You got some real talent. I'd like you to run on my cross country team.
So So in 2 years, I can apply for citizenship. And then 2 years after that, I can train for the Olympics.
I believe you can do it. But if you want to go to the Olympics, Norfolk isn't the place for you.
Where do you think I should go?
Northern Arizona University. The coach here knows his stuff.
I'll think about it.
I can give a full scholarship to Northern Arizona University.
It's up to you, Joseph. He wants an answer.
Tell him to give me 5 minutes and I need to go pray.
Just remember I told you, it's all about tactics. Don't go chasing the rabbit from the group.
Don't worry, coach. I got this.
My God!
You gotta use force. You gotta be like, give me another boy.